needs.
I'm looking at two Unidad riflemen.
Sniper, top of the tower. Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Okay, we're cool. Chopper inbound.
Chopper, down, down. Hit the dirt, helicopter. Helicopter, get down. Chopper, hit the dirt. Get down, chopper!
That truck's trying to get away.
Let's go. Engage!
Hola.
Implementation of additional observation posts
to support base security.
Regarding road security, base Jaguar is overly dependent on outside supplies, and security on rail lines into Jaguar is insufficient to ensure the integrity of base operations. Air operations should be implemented on a regular basis to guarantee resupply. Security in Flor de Oro is too centralized around base Jaguar, and
company-sized
cluster bases should be implemented immediately. Lastly, air supply should be used due to the vulnerability of the rail lines.
All right, we're all clear. Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Tal, you hear anything about the cartel or the Sicarios around here? Gracias. Gotta love the loose lips around here. Anyone up for chasing down a care package? Buckle up, people. Crossing into Malca province. Any intel on the area?
Oh, shit. You should be near Ochito.
Is that bad, or...?
The biggest name in Narco Corrido. Music that sings the praises of drug traffickers.
Can't see I know his stuff.
Well, you should. He's the public face of the enemy. The propaganda and recruiting machine with a voice like velvet. His fans are so nuts for him. This past August, when he refused to go on stage in Anaheim because of some pay dispute, the audience rioted, wrecked the venue.
So he's got influence.
Find out everything you can about El Chito's visit so he can ruin it. He'll probably be keeping a low profile, but you can bet his agent will be making the rounds, looking for any way to make this trip profitable.
Got it. We'll focus on finding that agent.
If you don't listen to Narco Corrido's, you're a pussy, and you're off my Christmas list. Narco Corrido is like gangster rap for the 21st century. The talk is tough, the music is banned, and the swagger is the show. This sexy motherfucker is El Chito, by far the number one Corrido performer in the world. His record sales rake in millions of dollars every year. Were he not so close to Santa Blanca, I'd be having his babies. As it stands, this suave slab of macho writes and sings the corridos that tell the tales of Santa Blanca's buchones from Bolivia to Culiacan. El Chido, real name Marcelo Rios, is not a bad guy. He just sings like one. He's also in tight with all the villains in Santa Blanca. The cartel's Church of Santa Muerte is sponsoring a kind of publicity tour and a concert in Malta. El Chido's supposed to boost morale and spread Santa Blanca's good word. This is an opportunity to nab an outsider with an inside track who's got everything to lose. We get El Chido to roll on his buddies. Prosecutors in nearly every country of the Western Hemisphere will sing our praises. Snatch and grab, but be gentle. And please, don't touch that handsome face.
Fucking hell!
Drone. I've got eyes on the captain. Tango number 3.
Got it. Moving. Got the target.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Fuck, engage him. Tango down.
Why don't we not fight against the regulators of our store?
Figured out why I don't like the cartel.
The drugs and murder?
These loud-ass propaganda kiosks. If they were just courteous with the noise, I might take it easier on them.
HVT spotted. Looks like a top Sicario. Time to have a chat with him about his career choices.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. I got mentions of a meeting between El Chito's agent and Santa Blanca lieutenants. There's no location on the meeting, but Wait. We've got an address for the hotel where the assistant to the agent checked in for the night.
Assistant to the agent? These showbiz types sure like to bring an entourage. It makes them feel important.
Whatever. Let's find this assistant. Chances are he'll lead us to his boss.
Hooah.
Damn it. Fucker caught a fatal bullet. You can't scare a corpse. Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform? Found an address for a rebel radio station SB took off the air.
Let's get that thing back online.
Tell the agent's PA to his boss and find out what's being planned for his upcoming concert in Malka.
We'll need that chopper. Stay low.
I'll pilot.
I'm in. Let's go.
We got company.
I got eyes on a guy who looks like the assistant to El Cheeto's agent.
What's our play? Snatching him might send up red flags to his boss.
An old-fashioned tale. You see what he does and who he sees. Stay out of sight. If he makes us, we got nothing. I'll drive.
Ready to fire.
I think our guns are spooking.
Let's go.
Hello, kids out.
The drone is up. I got eyes on a guy who looks like the assistant to El Cheeto's agent.
What's our play? Snatching him might send up red flags to his boss.
An old-fashioned tale. You see what he does and who he sees. Stay out of sight. If he makes us, we got nothing.
Engage. There's got to be some intel we can dig up. We got tangos. Danger close.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
The drone is airborne.
I got eyes on a guy who looks like the assistant to El Cheeto's agent.
What's our play? Snatching him might send up red flags to his boss.
An old-fashioned tale. You see what he does and who he sees. Stay out of sight. If he makes us, we got nothing.